Good morning, everybody. I'm meteorologist Brandon Lawson. Here on our satellite radar, we are dealing with a few showers, even some rumbles of thunder this morning. You can actually see that slow-moving system. It took forever to get here. It finally did get here. You can see that line of showers and even, again, a rumble of thunder. Most of the showers mainly north of I-64 corridor here. You can see towards western Greenbrier, west of 219 and Marlinton there. Some showers, even some moderate downpours there as you head west of Marlinton into western Greenbrier County. Then you look further south, mainly along west of I-77 there. A few stray showers there towards Tazewell County, south of Richlands. Even a spotty shower there. Just east of Pineville there in eastern Wyoming County. But overall, most of the viewing area is dry this morning, and that will continue to be the trend as we head towards daybreak. You can actually see the center of low pressure well off to our west, so we still have a little bit more rain where that came from, but luckily that won't come today. It's unfortunately going to come into your weekend forecast. You can actually see rain chances very low today, that 20% chance for your Friday. But those rain chances do go up as we go into the first half of your weekend for your Saturday. We're becoming more drier, though, into the second half of your weekend. Here's your day planner for Friday. Hopefully you're getting excited. It's the last day of the work week. Maybe you want to take lunch outdoors, take the kids outdoors this afternoon. Plenty of opportunity to do so. Mostly sunny throughout the entire day. Again, those rain chances really diminish by daybreak, and we get into the 70s. By this afternoon, it's going to be a warm, gorgeous, and just a mild Friday afternoon. But again, that low pressure system will approach the region as we go into Saturday. You see Saturday, 9 o'clock, here's low pressure off to our west. That warm front drifts through as we go into Saturday afternoon. Then we get the cold front behind that, bringing showers, even a few thunderstorms with it, and then even a little bit more rain possible into Sunday, but most of the widespread shower chances will come for your Saturday forecast. Overall, with this system, we're going to get pretty breezy as well. I'm talking about gusts tomorrow, at least for Saturday, between 35 and 40 miles per hour, if not higher than that. So you're going to want to hold on to your hats for your Saturday forecast. We're even going to be pretty breezy for Sunday as well. It's going to be a very windy Saturday and Sunday, so a pretty breezy weekend for you. Here's a look at future casts again. We get dry as we go into the afternoon. Plenty of sunshine, maybe an isolated shower east of I-77, but most of that precipitation will stay east of our viewing area. A few clouds tonight, upper 50s, low 60s, a few stray showers into the early afternoon hours tomorrow. Then we get those showers and thunderstorms late afternoon, early evening tomorrow. They get out of here with just a few isolated showers left over for your Sunday, folks. And then again, no real severe weather chance out of this. Severe weather mainly to our east and west today. It stays to our west tomorrow, and then those shower chances really diminish after that system passes through. We're going to be pretty warm over the 10-day forecast here. We're looking at 60s and 70s, and rain chances really slim through next work week. That's your full 10-day forecast, Joshua.